Hello, in this video I'm just simply showing you the expected result when you combine the line tracking algorithm with the obstacle avoidance. Okay, as you can see, the robot is tracking the line, and we can see that whenever there's an obstacle just right in front of the line, then it will be detected and the robot will stop. Okay, thank you very much. Yeah.